Hey y'all, it's your girl Zandra. I'm not in the yellow chair. I'm still in my bed. It is 8:20 and Ryan is driving to Huntsville today. Y'all didn't talk to me about it, but my mama did. And my mama was like, y'all just need to get in the car and go to Huntsville. So guess what? That's what we're about to do. See you in the yellow chair.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Zandra. I'm in the yellow chair. As a blind girl. We are ready to hit the road. Ryan is driving to Huntsville today. Our first stop is Alabama A&M University. When I was in the shower, this is what I realized. They're having SOAR today. So if you did not watch my video all about Ryan's orientation, then make sure you check that out. Today we're going to, Ryan be feeling some kind of way when she feels like we're not supposed to be somewhere that we're going. Anyway.
I feel a way too.
Hopefully we will get an opportunity to give the police officers her insurance and we can get a decal. And maybe we can even get her ID. Who knows? Anyway, stay tuned. We're about to take you on this ride with us to Huntsville. I know Cedric is gonna have me sit in the front.
Yeah, he told me he was sitting in the back with me.
I wonder how Ryan is feeling about this drive.
I feel like she's excited. Remember she wanted to drive to Nashville? Remember when you said, I'm not that you were like joking or anything because you have the Juneteenth event. You were like, y'all drive to Nashville. She was like, let's go.
All right, so y'all, when we get to Huntsville, we're gonna go to A&M, we're gonna eat, we're gonna hang out with my sister friend, and then we're coming home. So, are y'all ready for this ride? We're gonna get Ryan's input, and then we're hitting the road, all right?
You're as faithful as a blind girl's dog.
I'm Riley, and before the drive, I'm scared for my life.
Yes, I'm Ryan. For the drive, I was panicking because I didn't have a jacket. That's all I got.
I didn't know if it was short.
All right, y'all.
I think maybe we just buy into the scam because that's
we are headed to Huntsville.
Let me take this out of my
We have stopped at BP. Shout out to BP.
Can I have your card,
Linda? To get gas.
To do what? Why are you talking to me?
My card has been declined. You cannot have my card. Oh, Lord. All of this is what we go through. This is what we go through, y'all, on road trips. I'm not taking them to Texas with me.
All I'm saying is maybe half is this right now.
Okay, so we just left the house. We're getting gas, and now we're headed to Huntsville. Before you leave and get on the road, every time you should make sure you have a full tank of gas. Not like, oh, well, I'm a little above a half, so I should be able to make it. You don't want to have to stop en route to get gas, especially by yourself. So always make sure before you leave Clarksville, you're on a full tank of gas. Mm-hmm. Drive into school 101.
Can Tesla make a minivan?
Was she nervous? And she said no because the traffic wasn't as bad. So traffic is not as bad. Well, now we know Ron can bring you to the Cool Springs Mall. Y'all, that we had made a stop. Like, typically we don't make a stop when we're coming from home to A&M, but I really had to.
We've been here
for 3 years. Okay, so anyway, y'all, I have been drinking coffee and I really had to use the bathroom.
That screen is not a touch screen.
Don't I'm not TikToking. Why? She's gonna tell me not to. She wants to be in the video.
I don't think she wants to be in the
video. So normally we don't stop, but we stopped because I had to use the bathroom. So we're in Ardmore, and we have about 35 more minutes to go before we get to Anna.
So.
Ryan, how do you feel so far about this drive? Because I don't think we're going to sit back in the yellow chair after it's over. I think we need to capture the moment while we're in it.
It was fine.
It was fine. I think the worst part was getting through, merging through Nashville. Am I doing a TikTok? Maybe she's going to follow me. Sandra thinks she's going to tell the manager. I don't know. Can you not record at McDonald's? Oh, we're back in the car. Ryan is going to take us on in 35 minutes to Huntsville.
I still have these coins.
Give them back to your dad, Ryle. Stop complaining about them. Just give them back.
I will. Keep complaining about them. Stop. Don't
boomerang. Boomerang. Boomerang.
My job has cameras. And there's too many kids walking around at Clarksville High.
In McDonald's or Starbucks?
No, in the line.
So why were you going so fast? When people coming out of the line, you don't know if they're going to go left or right, so you have to make your decision, but you have to go slow. The backseat driver was like, Zen, you don't have to tell her. She's in the parking lot. She can't go this fast. Because she couldn't hear him say it. But, y'all, overall, Ryan has done amazing. I haven't had to say much at all. Like,
Adam's hanging on to this.
Did she?
Riley was all like, I'm Riley went to sleep. My life. I'm like, girl, you have lived.
Both
so
of
far.
Them have naps in the back.
Like, I don't.
So I don't know if you've been through Ardmore or not, but it's kind of country. Let me let you see.
Is that corn?
Uh-huh. That's corn. Tree swings and all.
Oh, those weren't tree swings. Those were just plants. Plants hanging from the tree.
Here's Ardmore.
They're plants?
Ardmore, Alabama. Right. News alert. We all have french fries. I was like, Ryan, how do you eat and drive normally? She said, I normally don't. Good answer. Good answer. She normally wait till she gets to a stop sign and then she'll eat.
While I was
she
driving.
Typically tries to eat before she drives.
Or at a stop. If I was at school and I
had
to get somewhere, I would do it at a stop.
That's good. That's good, Maya. Your arms like the
break? Yes.
Uh-huh. And when it's dark, because you know when school starts in the fall, it starts getting darker sooner. Mm-hmm. So like at 5 o'clock. I prefer you not to stop on your route.
Of course, if you have to, you have to, but make sure you stop at a place where it's well lit.
Y'all, we've been to A&M a million and one times, but we've never come this route. So, we're taking a new route with Ryan to see if we will tell her to go this route again. The navigation, her navigation brought her this way. But we're like 19 minutes from A&M, so we shall see where we come out. But I definitely would not want her to take this route at night, because it looks like a deer infested road.
I'm just saying, I don't know if they always have deer crossing signs, but this just seems like an area that would have deer. You see, y'all see that field? Tony, Alabama. I've heard of Tony, Alabama. But now we've been to Tony, Alabama. They have a stop sign. But now we've been to Tony, Alabama. How about that? Y'all, so we realized a road that we're on, Pulaski Pike. We've traveled this route before. I don't know if we've traveled this far down. Yeah, to the highway, to 65 Pulaski Pike. Maybe. I kind of remember, maybe, maybe not. I don't know.
All right, y'all, we're like 5 minutes out from A&M. And I said about 1:15-ish when we were in the store, we should be here, but... So, slow down and turn your signal light. Good job, love. And then you'll put on your signal. Yep. Here. You good?
I'm in the lines. I mean, I can get over more.
Yeah,
I can get centered.
Because you're over the line.
No, I'm not over the line.
Okay.
All right, y'all, we made it. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Ryan made it to A&M. Ryan made it to A&M. Now we're going to go try to drop off some paperwork. But the goal of this trip was not necessarily to handle business. It was to drop off paperwork. I mean, Lord. The goal of this trip was not necessarily to handle business or drop off paperwork. It was just for Ryan to drive to A&M. And she did that. Good job, Ryan.
All right, y'all, Ryan made it. She drove it.
How do you feel driving here now? You feel like you could do it? Riley's still in the car. Well, hopefully you won't come that way. Or you just know that once you exit, you have to get in the right lane, in the left lane. We came. Everyone has already kind of like taken down their... tables because the place is kind of empty now. So we are going to go to Hugini. So we would just drive by that dorm and then go meet my sister friend for lunch.
My aunt Tashana.
So Ryan is in line to get her ID. Because she wasn't able to get her ID when we were here for her store. So the good thing is, like, we weren't able to drop off any of the paperwork that we were hoping to be able to drop off, but she's still able to get her ID, so that's a great thing. All right, y'all. Ryan is getting her picture of her dad, and I went and did some shopping. Got us some more t-shirts. Let me take your picture. I say cheese. The pictures, know, and it's right? All about meeting people and making connections. Know, right? You guys might see each other in the cafeteria.
Right.
All right, y'all.
They just trusted us. They're like, nobody's gonna.
We're done.
I gotta get a speaker for college.
Oh, I guess she needs a speaker for college. Okay, so we met a family, and it was very good to meet that family. They were really sweet. They're coming from Atlanta. So I was able to connect her with our Facebook parent group, and the girls were able to chit-chat. They have totally different majors. They will be in different dorms,
But it's all about, like, you see a friendly face on campus and you know, like, oh, I've talked to that girl before. I don't know. That's how I feel. I don't know if Ryan feels that way.
I feel like... I've never lost at lunch. I mean, for food, I had no people I could, like, spot in a crowd. Like, hey, can I sit with you today?
Yeah. And her name is Olivia?
No, Malia.
Oh, Malia.
Olivia is the other one.
Right. I kept feeling like it was... That girl dropped her A&M ID. She got her ID, y'all. Well, see your ID picture. Don't show your whole name. They know you're Ryan. Just cover up.
Wait, they put my name on it twice.
Okay. Well, I'm sure it's okay.
Ready? They know my name. We've said our names.
Ryan. They don't know your last. Oh, wait. Maybe you do. Okay. Her dad is driving now. He's not driving now. So we are leaving A&M. Ryan is still driving. I was thinking once we got here, her dad would like take over driving.
He's not driving at all this trip?
No. Yeah, you said you would drive home.
No, I didn't.
You told the Brooks last night, you said I'll probably drive home. You did say that, babe.
Am I on the bus road?
No, you're on the right.
You're on the right.
Because of the
bulldog, the conference. Right, I'm sorry. Ryan, that's the way you're supposed to go. But, hey, you're not paying attention. You're going to the stadium. So, let's just go up and do a turn around.
I didn't know where the turn was.
You weren't looking for it.
I thought it was up
here. That's the old gym right there, y'all. Oh, Lord, it's hot here. It seems like it's coming out. So we're about to go by Houghini, the dorm that Ryan should be staying in, otherwise. Okay, cleaning or refurbishing or getting new, but this is night right here. And so it looks like they're throwing stuff away. Maybe they're getting new stuff, I don't know. But at the light, we're going to turn to the right because there's Houghini right there. Oh, you could have done the back road.
I was wondering if you could.
And up on the hill up there is Big Ken. So if Ryan is staying in Big Ken, that's it right there.
Send an email if you're on the list or not.
She said if she told you you're on the list, then you're on the list. I don't know, but go slower because right after this yellow sign is where you turn. So this is to get, oh, you don't have to turn in there. You can just keep going. Oh, we don't know where we're going though. Yeah. Turn in. So this is Ryan's door. This is Ryan's door. All right, y'all. This is Ryan's dorm that she'll be staying in 3 weeks. I don't know if it's less than. College girl Zandra. So I'm sitting in the yellow chair just to give you guys a little update. And I just woke up from a nap, okay? So I don't know if y'all watched the video where Ryan and I were like going back and forth about her dorm. And I told you guys that as soon as I found, if you did not watch that video, then make sure you check it out. I believe it's Ryan's orientation. That's not it. I don't know. It's one of the videos. It's one of the chats with Zandra. We're talking about Ryan's going off to college. But at the end of that video, she was going back and forth with me about she might not have a dorm and she don't know and they could be lying and yada, yada, yada. But anyway, I just wanted to insert this little video because I told you guys I would let you know when we found out like what dorm she was going to be in and if she would be moving from Big Pen to the other dorm and blah, blah, blah. So you just saw a picture of the dorm, and here's the video to confirm that she will be in Houghini, all right? Hey, y'all, it's your girl, Zandra. We're on a Zoom meet with the honors advisor, and Ryan is on the honors housing list. So she has a dorm. Remember that? Do y'all remember that? I don't know if y'all remember that or not, but she definitely has a dorm. She's in the new dorm. How do you feel now, Ryan? Ethan, do you Russell, feel relieved?
Jackson Watermaker. Yes.
Can you look at the camera?
Travis
McLaughlin.
Yes, now that I actually
Ryan Mosley.
Jaleel Newby. And Logan. People with names so close to mine.
Okay.
So American Honors Housing List.
She has
your name. Then you either did the survey in time or you.
Ryan is on the housing list for Houdini, the Honors Housing.
Ronnie Eric Wilson.
Upper freshman dorm. I mean upperclassman dorm.
So
what had happened was after our orientation, Ms. Holloway said that she would be having a Zoom meeting on Sunday, that they needed to attend that Zoom meeting, and then she would meet with them individually to make their schedules. And so that was the Zoom meeting with honors students, and she gave them another overview of the program and then was able to answer any questions that they might have had. So, y'all, we're less than 30 days out. Stay tuned for the next video. We're going to do Ryan's College Hall, and then we'll be moving in to her dorm. Also, like, stay tuned to the end, because I'll show you, like, in a snapshot, like, everything else we did after this trip. Thank you for watching. Peace. Hey, y'all, it's your girl, Zandra. I don't know if you've been following me on all of my social media platforms, but we've been on this college journey with Ryan, and she will be going to Alabama A&M in less than 30 days. So, in order to help prepare her for this journey, we got in the car Saturday, and she drove us 2.5 hours to A&M. While there, we were able to get her ID card, said it did some shopping, so that was a plus. And then we drove by her new dorm that she will be living in, y'all, Houdini. After that, we met up with my sister friend. There is no way we can come to Huntsville without meeting up with my LS, my sister, and the family. We ate at a restaurant called Jonathan's, and that was cool. We acted silly. Riley pretended that her aunt Tish, or Tashana, ran her over, but we had a good time. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and I look forward to chatting with you soon. Peace.